Ladies and gentlemen, get out your seats, but actually stay in your seats. It's the Central Homecoming Video 2013.
Why did you put this in here?
We're such elite athletes.
For real, I got 4 touchdowns in yesterday's game.
Yeah, I hit a home run last night and 2 hits in my baseball game.
Put a kid in a sleeper hold last night.
Out.
You guys are so cool.
I know.
So cool being jocks.
Hey, what are you doing over here?
Yeah, this is the soccer hallway.
I mean
jock hallway.
Look at his arms. You even lift, bro?
Yeah, I know.
He need to hit the weight room,
bro. All
right, let's teach this punk a lesson.
Get him.
So Jason told Becky that he didn't
want to
be with her anymore because I'm prettier.
Oh no, he didn't! Oh no!
Guys.
Hi.
You can't sit
no.
with us.
No.
We don't wear green on Wednesdays.
No.
No green. No.
Spot's taken.
No green. Sorry.
Bye.
If you just studied the vocab, if you chose not to, you know, I won't mark it down. But it's okay, just do it for tomorrow for half credit. Okay,
so. Deepak, you're an amazing teacher.
Thank you, Chispa. I try. I do try. Oh, hello, Green Man. I mean, I really don't mean to be mean. We actually have a full table today. We're doing algebra. I know, I do see it, but we have a plan, I'm really sorry. You're gonna have to, maybe next time, schedule an appointment. I'm really sorry. Sorry, Green Man.
Okay. Green Man's parents are here.
Really?
I'm very upset with Green Man. I'm about ready to send him off to West High School. Or Memorial if he chooses, but you know, he's just not working. All he does is hang around. I see him running back and forth in the courtyard. He's got his books, but he's not going to class. Nothing. Zilch. Nada. I need some cooperation. Do I have it from you? I do? Really? Do that. Okay. All right. Well, I'm really going to watch him carefully, all right? Next time I see him, I'm pulling him aside, and that's it. He's getting his marching orders to get out of here unless he improves. Okay? No crying, no getting upset at me. That's the rule. He works or he's out.
Hey, Green Man. I'm Jack. Let's face the cold hard facts here. You're a loser. Nobody even likes you and you're on the verge of getting expelled. Do you even care about this, Green Man? Well, then I know one way we can fix this. An academic decathlon.
Take a ride into the danger zone.
guard.
Hey.
Huh?
What's this guy doing here?
Who's this?
You know who this is?
Who's this?
Green Man. Heard about you.
Ah, you're the one with the decathlon, huh?
Green Man, huh?
Huh?
Wait, you think you come down to Harley or something?
Huh? I heard you were training for a decathlon.
Hey, you don't even got a chance.
The way I see it, you got two chances. The one you never had, and the one you're never gonna get.
So take your crummy shoes and get out of our alley.
Yeah. Man, we showed that kid.
Yeah, we caught him lacking hard body. Yo, seriously, that thing you said about the two chances? Genius, bro.
Got him.
Got him, really. Ain't nobody coming down our alley.
Hell no.
Nah.
We got the first competition between Green Man and two top cheerleaders in the spirit competition. Let's light this candle. But now let's introduce Green Man. We have a winner, Green Man!
We did so good. Yeah, I'd love to go out with you on Saturday night.
All right, Green Man. We organized an arm wrestling match against Mr. Collins. Listen, I know it sounds bad, but I think you can do this. I think you got a shot. Just go in there, give it everything you got. We'll be proud of you, big guy. All right, let's keep this clean and fair. Go. All right, now we got the academic portion of the competition. We're gonna see who can solve this math problem first. You got 2 minutes to do it. It's between my mind and Green Man. Ready, go. Challenge. Oh, no. Who can build the wrap fastest? Our finest lunch lady, Georgia, or Green Man? Ready? Go.
Turn up! Let's go, Green Man!
We have Keegan taste testing him. Which wrap tastes best?
Oh, Jesus.
This might be the greatest rap I've ever eaten.
And Green Man,
it's a winner.
All right, Green Man, you got your toughest challenge yet, right? You got a selfie competition with the man that's got 5,000 followers, the most beautiful man in the school. He's known as Dawson Dixon, Dottie Dimes, ASAP Dottie, Jadinkle Morgoon, DD10, Reptar, and formerly known as On My Dottie. All right, you ready, Green Man? Pull out your phones, guys. See who's got the best selfie.
All right, dude. The Trinity kids right over there.
Look at them. They make me sick. Go take care of them.
Man, Trinity's like ice cream. Cool.
Straight up, you. Turn up.
Pretty legit.
Oh, yo! What the
heck? What the heck? Who is that?
This brings us to our next competition, the singing competition, between our lovely Faith Fulbinet. And your beloved Green Man.
That was beautiful, but now it's Green Man's turn. Here you go, Green Man.
Guys, I think we know who the real winner is out here. My man killed it, Green Man!
Guys, here's the last leg of the competition. We dropped you off the location 26.2 miles from the school, what's known as a marathon. First person to the school wins the decathlon. Here, we got Central's best runner, Ryan Nordle. And here, got your beloved Green Man. All right, guys, limber up, get ready. Green Man, I see you're wearing the proper foot apparel. Good. All right, guys, you guys ready? Yeah, that's good enough, Green Man. All right, ready? Go!
Guys, green guys.
I'll get you back in place.
Inside and out, and love strange, so we